This is Italian Football Lover Channel, my friends. Italian national team squad has been explained by Roberto Mancini. I want to show you players. Let's start from goalkeepers. Gianluigi Donnarumma is from Milan. And Alessio Cragno is from Cagliari. Alex Meret is from Napoli. Salvatore Sirigu is from Torino. Let's go on with defenders. And Alessandro Bastoni is from Inter. Gianluca Mancini is from Roma. Rafael Toloi is from Atalanta. And Francesco Acerbi is from Lazio. Leonardo Bonucci is from Juventus. Giorgio Chiellini is from Juventus. Leonardo Spinazzola is from Roma. Cristiano Biraghi is from Fiorentina. And let's go on. Giovanni Di Lorenzo is from Napoli. And Alessandro Florenzi is from Paris Saint-Germain. Let's go on with midfielders. Manuel Locatelli is from Sassuolo. Marco Verratti is from Paris Saint-Germain. Nicolo Barella is from Inter. Lorenzo Pellegrini is from Roma. Gaetano Castrovilli is from Fiorentina. Brian Cristante is from Roma. Stefano Sensi is from Inter. Manuele Lazzari is from Lazio. And let's go on. Matteo Pessina is from Atalanta, and Lorenzo Insigne is from Napoli, and Vincenzo Grifo is from Freiburg, Federico Chiesa is from Juventus, Domenico Berardi is from Sassuolo, Matteo Politano is from Napoli, Federico Bernardeschi is from Juventus. Let's go on with forwards. Ciro Immobile is from Lazio, Andrea Belotti is from Torino, Moise Kean is from Paris Saint-Germain, and Giacomo Raspadori, young player, is from Sassuolo. Let's go on with match schedule of Italy. Italy will play against San Marino 28th of May in a preparing game, and other preparing game for Italy against Czech Republic, and in European Cup, a European Football Championship, Italy will play against Turkey firstly, and second game Italy will play against Switzerland, and last game Italy will play against Wales. All Italy team squad and game schedules like this. You can subscribe to my channel, watch my videos. Please open up your notification rings, notification bells. Thank you very much. See you on my next videos, beautiful people. Bye.